As Rottweilers are an active breed of dog, when you're out on a walk they will be investigating in all the bushes and grass, which is where they are most likely to pick up ticks. In warm months, check your dog every week for ticks. When you treat your dog for fleas, treat them for ticks as well. If you find a tick, physically remove it with a pair of tweezers.